Away and racing they go, leveling off break. It's three here on the outside of six, on the outside of three, and a bit close up front here, plenty of trouble, and it's opened the door here for trap number two, who leads down the far side now from three, who's starting to show pace once again in second, two in front, but three showing eye-catching pace here along the outside, challenging two now, two with the advantage of the inside, but three has come over the top and is showing big pace now. It's three in front, off the final corner they go, and going away here from two who, and five back in second and third, five up for second, but no doubt about the winner. A big performance there from Witches Stacy. Winning time is 29.89. That's a second career victory for trap number three, Witches Stacy.